make everyone's Christmas one of a kind. With personalised, handmade.
She's reaching for a backpack. Puts out a cigarette and gets on the bus. She's sitting on a secret. She didn't ask for, no girl ever did. But there's a whisper in her heartbeat. She can hear it just enough to keep her alive when she's breathing in the blowback. There's nothing you can offer she ain't already tried. But she's breathing in the blowback. Born in the poor white trash and always typecast. But she's gonna break out, boy, you better know that. It's just a matter of time, she fights back. She's looking for clues. Whoa, you better check that, buddy. 'Cause the blacktop's burning up what's left of the fuse. And she knows where she comes from. Doesn't need you dragging her all through it again. It's like breathing.
Hello, and welcome. It's a big day. Series X day. Holy shit, that's clear. Oh my god. So is this like, obviously with the Xbox Series, here we go, getting the names wrong. Xbox One X. It was 4K ready, not true 4K. Are we now getting true 4K with these consoles? The controller doesn't look very different. It feels very different. It's a little bit smaller on the Series X, and it's much better for my hands. Not that the Xbox controller is a really comfortable controller. They all are, to be fair now. Like, even the Switch Pro controller, I actually really like. That's a really comfortable controller. I've always felt like that's a really comfortable controller ever since I bought it. The Xbox controller's always fitted well. It's always been a little bit bigger, but it's always, my hands always grip it really well. This is a tiny bit smaller and it just feels a little bit more right. So yeah, it feels good. We're gonna be gaming for a while. What the fuck is you, Ubisoft Connect? Here we go. Create an account. Do I need to? Connect before playing. No. Keep your saves in progress across all platforms. Unlock unique rewards by completing challenges. Share your experience with other players across platforms. Please create your account or log into your existing one. I don't want to do that. Is that literally it then? I have to have a Connect account. That'd be stupid. Yeah, so I'm running out of space as well. I've got a lot of consoles around me now. A lot of consoles. I need to build my game room. It's not till next year though, start of next year. Which isn't, I guess, that far away. Oh, what's going on now? Yeah, literally, I think I have got a... you know, welcome to Assassin's Creed, Valhalla, checking for add-ons. I'm getting that problem again with these. I'll go with it. Connect me now. Do you know what? No, it looks alright. I think it looks alright. Let's have a little look on the old. I'm gonna have to create an account. That looks like slightly purple. I don't think I'm gonna be changing that today. Right, let's create this account. I'll be right back. Actually, no, I won't. I'm gonna have to go starting soon again. I'll be right back.
Hold Y to enable menu narration.
What the hell? Right. Hold Y. Subscribe Valve supports the text narration feature across the game menu pages. Skip that. Skip that. Just want to make sure, obviously we... It's because I'm getting like full colour on my 4K TV, so it looks like I'm... what are we doing here now? Well, the base of the white paper service is knit, kind of a square meter exposure. What can we change that? Oh yeah, it was probably good where it was then, wasn't it? Oh, is this because of the ray tracing? I don't know. I'll leave it like that. Off. Next. Assassination sequence, blood effects, I'm good for all of it. Didn't even read it. Alright, once we get in, I'll see how the game's looking. I'm just going to go next with all of this. Alright, because we got like full colour popping on my screen. And I think we're hitting like 1080p on my stream as well. 1080p, 6 frames a second. Okay, cool. Right, new game. So we should have the new... Let's go default. Combat difficulty. There's 2 difficulty settings? We'll go default with all of it. Stealth difficulty. 3 difficulty settings. Well, I never. Is there supposed to be someone talking right now? Oh, bollocks. No grass nor wind. Why have that as an option at the start? All was dark. There was no sand. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. Don't worry, I've got your back. I thought the narration thing was something else. And from this scream came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed, yet
from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made.
I don't know what voice I'm trying to do. It keeps changing every sentence.
The world you walk and war upon. Sweet baby Jesus.
Here we go. Oh shit. No. 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 English. Why would you have that as an option? Why is it an option? Jesus. H. Fuck. Sure, it's gonna be in sound then. I thought it was like some narrative thing in the menus, it said. Not the actual game itself. Dialogue boost. What's this? Boost the game's dialogue volume. Well, we haven't got any. Subtitles on. Language English. On. Oh, there we go. Enables text pronunciation various game. What?
Menu narration voice mail.
Adjust the voice to the text. What? That is text. That is a narration voice.
Female.
Male.
Female.
Male.
So is that for this?
Sub. Off. On.
I don't want that. So why have I not got in-game sound? He spoke. Ooh. Holy shit, that looks good. So I can hear talking out there. Why did the kid not talk? No. What is going on? So if we put that on and then see if it goes on. But it's only that's for the menu.
Subtitle. Clip.
No, something is wrong here.
Screen.
Yeah, I want to turn that dude off again.
Screen. General.
Why would you...
Closed captions. Subtitle display on. Turn closed caption. Menu narrate
off. Sound effects on. English voice language. Dialogue on. Music frequency. What's this? Enable or disable additional set. No. I don't want to become famous. I just want to know. Oh, no. Why would this be a thing? Gameplay. Quick time events. Screen shake on. Assassin's sequence on. Nudity on. Aim assist, partial, it's all default. Exploration difficulty. I don't know what to say. It shouldn't. No, this is pissing me off. I'm getting all the other sounds, so it's not like it would be there. Varian, go. This is pissing me right off. How can you have a narrative? I don't know what to do other than close game and start up again. Obviously with quick resume that would be. So I've got sound that I'm gonna just go to starting soon again. Hold on. That. Don't know yet. Don't know yet. Is there going to be an option through? I'm getting all this other sound though, so well, I don't get why you wouldn't get that. Welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. These are all my options. I didn't actually change anything to the settings that they give you, really, so... Go on, guaranteed assassination, that'd be boring. What I'll have to do is try another, like, try some different games if it carries on. I don't know yet. Is there an update for this game? Sound bug. No way, I think there's a bug. Has partial audio, meaning that some sections of the game have audio while cutscenes or different elements do not have any audio. It means that your audio driver is misconfigured and is out or outdated. Disable Windows. Here we go. Hold on. So if anyone else has this issue on an Xbox, the thing is I've disabled that. You go to settings. Audio settings. So don't. This was. By the way, this was automatically set up. So stereo uncompressed. So this was already set up on Windows Sonic. So that's why I'm having issues, because I was never set up on that. There was a problem. I've always been 5.1, I think. Stereo on compressed is probably the best. Sorry. Well, no, that gives me... It's very quiet though. It gives me like surround sound, if you know what I mean. Like if I go to this side, it's in this ear, but then if that side's left ear, but it's very quiet, whereas this is a bit better. Well, maybe I should leave it on 5.1. So okay, we got quick resume and we got HDR set up. So let's just have a quick look again. So like I say, I didn't change any settings on this Xbox. So I basically, it's set up through basically identifying my TV and then give me the best settings. But it left it on, obviously, this Windows thing. But we'll have to see if it actually works. It still might not work. Let's try this and see if this is any good, this 5.1, as I rarely use it. Right. Let's just go continue. Okay, cool. Has it fixed it? No. I'm getting like no, is this a button? We'll carry on, see if we get any audio through anything now. We now know there's a bug, maybe, potentially. We did an update just at the start of this for the Series X version. Dance, young Ivor. Cool. There we go. I had to be in exactly the right place then. Can I go this way? Can't go through there. Cool. He's dancing.
I shoot the heads of Look. Joyless hill dogs.
They're talking
I
now.
Imbibed Odin's brew, and I snipped the scraggly beards of troll kings.
Now we got... Oh! Now no talking again! You're not getting any mead, he's too young. So we just had a little bit of talking and now none again. Little glitch there. I gotta wait till he's talking and then I reckon I've gotta go. Oh, and then he's disappeared. Let's go this way then. There's my father. Your grandfather in a battle in the Northern Way. Okay, cool. That's my mother! That's my mommy! Oh, they're talking. Oh, so we get the laughter. We get them laughing and the crash bang, but we don't get... How strange. Has there been any other bugs? What do you mean sneak up behind? Well, not a good start. The true king. Tonight we are made anew. Skull! Is that cheers? This is weird. You get... All we get is like background noises, isn't it? Yeah. Xbox Series X sound bug.
It is foretold.
Whoa.
The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of...
Where's my sound gone? It was just there. Go. Is he gonna walk into a man?
No, you know what I mean? More raids. No more clan wars. Please let Odin save us.
Whoa, this is so fucking weird. One, the way he's just like walking around so calmly. Aha, there's an exit this way. Wish I could run faster. Whoa. There's nothing there. Oh my god. This game's fucked. What? Is it because I'm not supposed to be going this way?
The battle begins.
I'm gonna go this way over the lump that's not on the floor. Go then. All right. So I will want to go and see the Northern Lights. Let's go. Oh, can I just stop being a child now? Show yourself! I'm gonna watch Mummy die. Nope, she's good. Get off me. There is no way in hell a little kid can knock a man's head back with a punch. There's no way. They're just not strong enough. That's ridiculous. Who are we being attacked by? That's the thing. Dad's gonna die. All sounds are fucked. We're just getting like little brief sounds. Like an arrow, then another arrow, then the horse. There's not actual a full sound there yet. Still, I guess I could try that not on 5.1. That's my only other option, isn't it? I forgot about that. So we took it off of this Windows Sonic, which it was pre-installed on. We'll go to stereo uncompressed. Oh no, did we? That was it. It's much better now. Why have the settings if they don't work? Why pre-install them on the settings if they don't work?
Modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you.
I want a male. Oh, I've got to hold it down. Right, at least we got past the sound glitch.
All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead.
Which, if anyone obviously is suffering from the issue, then the only thing that's annoying me now is that the stream is like a washed out color. Pretty sure it can be better than that.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkist? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkist is no more! That name is dead to this world!
No.
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Oh, he's definitely dead.
Jotway will skin you alive! You will never, never leave this.
No feast for you, Sunan. My crew is in danger. You must be my eyes. My crew is in danger. I need to reach them.
Nice. This game looks very, very good. Oh, RB. That's not an attack.
Better.
Okay.
I feel better, stronger.
All right. How are we looking on the stream? Because I might have to end the stream and it's looking a bit washed out. Right, I'm going to end the stream and try and get this all bit set up a bit better, and then I'll be back. Might actually just delete this, what I started.